association with Fitness League of India?
I am part of the people who are organizing the show, Fitness League of India. It is actually a sort of a tournament, a sort of a league, which will happen every year. So there are 16 teams. There are 3 boys and 3 girls in each team. They will be athletes who will be getting a salary depending on what grade they come in, A, B, and C. And that also depends on their fitness levels and their performance levels. So it's the first time that a fitness guy who's competing in a fitness competition is also getting a salary from their owners. And if you win, you get 1.5 crores for each, a boy and a girl, a Harley Davidson bike, and a role in Bollywood, in a big film. A big role in a big film, apparently. So the idea for me is that up till now, there was no platform which would promote fitness. And fitness is a common ground between a lot of sports, between a lot of professions. And it's a thing that people do for a lifestyle. And a lot of relatives and a lot of teachers and you know, even parents to a certain extent keep asking kids who are into fitness, what has fitness given you? What are you going to do with being fit? Now there's an option, like how kabaddi also, you know, up till a few years ago they were like, what are you going to do with kabaddi? Now there's a league, you become a sportsman. Becoming a sportsman, it becomes your life, you can live your passion. So it's the same thing for fitness people.
So how do you define fitness? What is fitness for you?
Fitness is something which is, it is not aesthetic, it's not the way you look. Having a certain body doesn't mean that you're capable of doing things. So fitness is when you're able to run, jump, and do things that will help you live a great life. You can be part of adventures, you can do rock climbing, you can do treks, and just basic functional ability to do well, play sports. So that's fitness, when you're able to do these things.
So today you are in Chandigarh, so what are you expecting from the Chandigarh Intra?
As usual, lots of great quality of people who are very fit, because you know, this belt is known for fitness, you know, soldiers, farmers, lots of sports people from Punjab, Haryana, Himachal. So expecting a lot of fit boys and girls, and that's what I saw outside. Actually, it's a great turnout, and we're hoping to get a few players or athletes from here for the league.
So do you think these kinds of TV reality shows are another kind of employment opportunities for the
It's an employment opportunity, not just for the athletes, but also for everybody. Look at the amount of people who've been hired locally, and this is just not just a reality show. It's a league. It's a sports league which will be televised, right? And with it come a lot of job opportunities. A lot of when you go to a place of transport, you have to, you know, those people get employed. People in the hotels get employed. People with cameras get employed. Editors get employed. There's so many job opportunities. So yeah, we're really happy.
Okay. So last thing, why don't you? I know your fans see much of Kainat's pictures. Her face is not revealed.
That's because Kainat's like that, and she's on Instagram right now, and she doesn't want to put her face right now. I don't know why. It's up to her. It's her choice.
Okay, she already has made her choices.
Yeah, she puts up pictures and she doesn't want to reveal her face right now. I think over a period of time in her life, there will be a lot of exposure in her life. So till the time you can kind of, if you can restrict it, it's better. I know what she looks like.
So like your parents didn't force you to go to army, you are not going to force her to go to any TV or television celebrity?
No. I'll be very happy if she does whatever she does. She has to be happy with it. I'll be happy if she's happy. Hi, this is Ranvijay, and I just want to wish the Showtime best of luck.